How's it going, everybody? After going 0-7 last year in his debut season as head coach of his alma mater, Haole Wong appears to have found his footing on the sideline as Kailua is off to a 3-0 start for the first time since 2003. Entering tonight ranked 8th in the Division I Cover 2 power poll, Surf Riders continued to ride the wave against number 9 Kapolei, delayed by lightning on Saturday. Kailua defense provided lots of thunder on Monday, holding the high-powered Hurricane offense to just 6 points on the evening, while senior quarterback Noah Old kept his composure in the slick conditions, posting 190 yards passing with 2 scores, while running back Gabe Lalesh capped the scoring in the 4th, 20-6, Kailua the final. Surfers now 3-0, Hurricanes drop to 1-2. Headed H1 westbound to Central Oahu now, OID2 matchup between Pearl City and Waialua also suspended Saturday night, with the Bulldogs leading 14-12 with about 10 minutes left in the 4th quarter. Chargers, though, tonight took a 23-20 lead late, but the red and white found a way to win. Quarterback Royce Tashiro to Brandon Asserit, 20-yard strike, 27-23 the arithmetic, as Waialua moves to 3-0 for the first time in 22 years.
Yeah, I mean, that extra day got us refueled. We went over plays, and we just were ready for it. And we knew we had to come out strong because this game is really important to us.
How does it mean?
This is huge. This means a lot. I'm just thankful for all our players coming out, doing work. A lot of people have to play both ways, and they're just staying strong. Our conditioning was good, and that's just how we're going to push through the rest of our season.
That's the way. Waialua on top, baby. Waialua on top.
Pearl City now 1-1, so week 3 officially in the books. Newest Cover 2 power polls will be revealed tomorrow night on the KHON2 News at 10. To place your vote, swing by KHON2.com. And don't forget, season 3 of Cover 2, Hawaii High School Football Weekly, debuts next Wednesday at 9:30.